And since I just got an effigy, I'm going to go ahead and do that. All right, so now let's go back. And let us see what else is even there. It's going to be fun, I'm sure. And yes, that is so much sarcasm. Solid Snake 007. Where do people come up with these names? Like, no offense, but... Alright, so I'm gonna see now if I can go across that thingy without disturbing. Oh, shit. Yeah, of course, now I disturb everybody. Because I was going to try to just really quickly go through and see if I can go across that little bridgey thingy, because... I don't think anybody's going to follow me. Nope, nobody follow me. Just because now I'm not as worried about dying. And because I do want to see what's over here. Yeah, see? Maldron the Assassin? Are they down here? Oh, nope, there you are. Hey. You are not very smart, are you? Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm gonna pull out my Estus now. Estus, please. Thank you. Alright, that really sucks to be you, doesn't it? Huh. Oh shit, that was a bad idea, wasn't it? Yeah, he's trying to fuck me, isn't he? Yeah, see? Yeah, no thanks. You can fuck right off, brother. Yeah, I ain't falling for that, man. I'm dumb. I ain't that dumb. He's probably like, where'd he go? And I'm going to try to kill these guys. Watch, he's going to be like right up in my face. I mean, I should be able to see if he comes. So I'm not too worried, but... Live gem. Woo! That is not very nice. Shit. Come on! Really? This game has some weird hit detection on the arrows and shit. Oh, yeah, you're dead. Watch, this is probably gonna hit the fucking cliff right there. Oh, wow, for once something didn't fuck up really weirdly. Come on. Come on. I'm trying to get him to stagger again, because if I get him to stagger again, he'll definitely fall off. And that is exactly what I want. Yep, he killed himself. And that's another guy right there. Oh, shit. This looks like a place that I would never want to go to. No, shit. Okay, there we go. Wait, why am I getting cursed like this? God damn it. This is a really... This was actually a terrible idea, wasn't it? Because my life is just going down and down and down and down. Oh, did that guy follow me? Or is he shooting me all the way from over here? Alright, I'm going to come back and deal with those guys. I don't really want to deal with them right now. Because that, once again, seems like a place I'm going to really hate. Although, to be real, I feel like that's probably going to be one of the areas I need to go to. Let me just poke my head around in here a little bit more, maybe. Okay, so I'm not fat rolling. That was just my imagination. Because it seems like there is a lot of stuff for me to do in here. What does this say? Yeah, and since I am now cursed and stuff... Thanks. Why not? I mean, I don't think something followed me. Oh! It's because that dude invaded me. Or not invaded me, but you know what I mean. It was one of the NPC invaders. Well, it looks like I'm going to have to find a boss to deal with him, huh? Spell Quartz Ring. What does that do? Magic defense. Oh, that's actually a pretty good idea, huh? Okay, so I guess I gotta go this way for now. Magic stone. Okay, so that's definitely something over there, so I need to remember that. Yo, if there's some, like, messed up enemies over here, I'm gonna be super upset. Ah! Oh, shit. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna try to run through this. Estus, please. There, now you're dead. Blue dagger. Cool, I guess. Oh, fuck you. Three. Really? Yeah, now Estus, please. For Christ's sake. Oh, nope, there's two of them. Do not want to deal with it at all. Where's my longbow? Plus 10. Shit. Estus again. Please, can you just fucking die already? Please. There, now you're dead. For goodsies. Since I don't use spells, let's do that. Since I wasted basically everything else. Yes, let's just go ahead and play the staggering game here with this lovely, lovely magician. There we go. Oh, is that a shortcut to... Oh, shit. Estus, please, for fuck's sake. For fucksicles. I know you're fast, but you're going to try to walk through that wall there. Ah, shit. Yeah, I'm dead. There we go. Now you're dead. Super dead. Okay, so it seems like I have two ways to go now. I hope that this is a... This way seems like a lot of fuckery. To be completely honest. Although it doesn't seem like nearly as much fuckery now. Just in case there's one of those bastards just like hiding about or something. Oh shit, there was totally one there. And one there. Oh. Whoopsies, I guess? Or something like that? Oh. Okay. I messed up a little bit there, but that's okay. I'll keep going. Please tell me there's like another bonfire around here or something. Okay, well then this will at least be fine. Yes, this is exactly what I was talking about then. Yep, because there's the bonfire. Oh, thank you so much. Holy shit. And now that also they went back to their own world, I can do this. And then we're just going to use the shortcut. Because now, it's been a while. I've been in this DLC area for quite a bit now. And I have not yet seen a single boss. So I'm going to take the very, very wild assumption and say that this fog gate right here is going to be a boss. What's that? How do I get there? I don't know how I get there. Whoa, did I miss something? I probably missed something. Oh, well. Let's go across here and then... Maybe a boss battle? Weakness, torch. God damn it, it's still not a boss. I know, isn't it weird that I said, damn, like, oh no, there isn't a boss, whereas most people would probably be like... Whereas most people would probably be like, oh damn it, a boss. What the fuck are you? damn. Really? Are we really playing this game right now, little buddy? Wait, what? That is some bullshit right there. Well, he suicided. At least to put some light here. What the fuck? Alright, fuck you. Just fuck right off. Alright, come on over here, buddy. 2, 3, 4, 5. Ah, for fucking sakes. Damn, they all really like to suicide. Petrified Dragon Boner. Got it. Rachel. Hey, Rachel. You want to come hang out with me? Do you? Damn it. Nope, I got it. Oh, fuck. Really? Well, at least I saw him now instead of later. Is he on fire now? Sure, I'll try some magic arrows. Slip up ahead. Really? Was that it? Are you serious right now with me? You are full of so much shit, game. I like you, Dark Souls, but you're full of shit. Alright, and also, there's totally an enemy down here somewhere. Actually, do I have any fire? Can I set... Is this Zelda? Can I do this? I can. Because I'm trying to do this because I know that there's that NPC invader down there, and I kind of want to not get an unfair advantage or give an unfair advantage to it. Alright, and I'll ask this real quick. Damn it! Yep, now Estus. Come on. Hit me. I fucking dare you. Hit me. Hit me! Because I'm just going to do this. Yeah, I'll go ahead and Estus while you're doing that shit. No! I just wanted the backstab. Why can't I just get the... Oh, wait, there we go. Nope, there we go. And you're dead. That is seriously one of the most satisfying things ever. Ever. I don't trust you. You're a jerk. Quite something ahead, but be wary of woman. I'll go to raid just for not here and sure pointless. So there's like four doors, but I have to be careful, basically. That was pointless. So I'll let that guy make his way out here. So seriously, is there no anything around here? Nothing? Maybe I'll take a look in there, but I just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. You know? Alright, so this is the other one without a note. And it's another one with these guys. Come on. Oh, for fuck you. Come on. All right, so both of them killed themselves. I hate to say cool, but cool, I guess. Okay, so same thing. Quite something ahead, but be wary. Okay, yeah. So yeah, let's open this door. Oh, that person's an asshole, aren't they? That person is an asshole. What an asshole. Oh, wait. I didn't mean to do that. No. Open the door. What an asshole. You know what? Yeah. Let's rate the message. So that way everybody else will die. God fuck. Yeah. Treasure ahead. Yeah, let's take a look. Huh? Oh, yep, there we go. There we go, you're dead though. Recollection. I wonder what that is. That sounds cool, whatever it is. Fires multiple. Oh, okay, never mind. Okay, so I guess the only place to go is down here then. I hope there's another bonfire. Like, I really hate to be a wiener about it, but okay, so I don't think there are any of those guys here. Let me see what happens here. Okay, so basically everybody dies in here. Ooh. I actually think I've seen this before. Or maybe that doesn't work. Okay. Yep. Okay, there we go. Yeah, because now they're all going to suicide over there. Scorching Iron Scepter. Cool. Where are they? Come on. Just blow up right there. Alright, whatever. Fuck it. I don't even care right now. Damn. That was bad. Well, at least I got the scepter. You know what I mean? Like, enemy ahead. Okay. I don't really trust it, but okay. Yep, there we go. I probably shouldn't be burning all my magic arrows, but I mean, I don't really use shit anyway. You're a dick. And I hate you. What the fuck? Fine, I see you. And I think that this will take me right back to there, whatever. And then I can use the iron whatever bullshit to turn everything on, I think. I think that that's the way that this works, at least. Do it. Yeah, see? Because now I pretty much just need to go back then to the bonfire. Because that's all that that was for. I do like the way that they changed it up. That, I mean, because I also could be wrong and there could be something else in there that I'm not doing. But from the way it seems, I think it's very interesting the way that so far what I've seen of the two DLCs that I've been to, they're both completely different in the way that they handle stuff. Which is pretty interesting. Do I have any soul thingies that I can maybe use? Will it give me 5,000? No, it won't. Well, boners. Yeah, see, I need 2,000 left, so I might as well just do this thing. Yes, let's use the Scorching Iron Scepter. Whatever in the hell that means. So is this still unlocked? Yeah, it's locked. Yeah, and this is where I go to fight Blue Smelter Buddy, isn't it? But I don't like Blue Smelter Buddy. Blue Smelter Buddy seems like a dick. I don't want to go forward anymore. All right. So I'm just Yeah, let's just go ahead and take a look. Let's see what I can do down here. I mean, I have a lot of souls, but the thing is, I can't even level up right now. So, try ally or sadness. It's locked. Yeah, so basically, I just want to, like, move forward and see what else I can really do around here. Because, I mean, also, what I may end up seeing is... Well, I may end up getting enough souls to level up. I may end up... Oh, shit. Do you have any firebombs? That made me jump. Way more than it should have. Okay, I have one firebomb. Oh, this is this area. And all I have to say is shit. And Estus. I mean, I'm right near the bonfire, so I should be fine. Damn it. And Estus again. Estus for the rest of us. One more. Come on. There we go. Now you're done. And now I also have enough to level up. But I know that there are more enemies around here. I mean, seriously. Like, once again, I'm dumb. I'm not that dumb. And actually, I really want to use that a little bit. And I might actually just burn some of these really quickly. So that way my HP will recover for a while. Yeah, see? I knew there was at least one more of them. Okay, now I'm starting to get there. Oh shit, I'm using the katana. I'm gonna use my other sword. Oh, there we go. Okay, cool. Yeah, so now I definitely have enough to level up. Wilted Dusk Herb. Tower key. Ooh. Where are you? Oh, key that opens the door to Broom Tower. Okay, whatever. I think there's another dude over here, isn't there? Yep, totally is. Oh, and I got even more Twinkling Titanite. Sick coolness. One. Damn it. I don't know how that worked, but shit. Yeah, go ahead and just Estus. Well. And now Estus. Because I don't really want to die. Yeah, I'm going to let some of my stamina regen, and then kill this guy, nice and easy. Yay, we did it. And get some souls as well. I don't believe I'm going to have enough to level up more than once, but because of all the Twinkling Titanite I've been getting, I might just burn some souls to just fully upgrade the helmet and everything. The Looking Glass Knight helmet. Or I think in I think it's just called the Looking Glass Helmet or something. I'm really curious. I'm going to try to open this door really quickly. Okay, so that opens that. I am going to go back first, but I just was curious. And I'm also going to see if it opens this door as well. Because I'm assuming that this is the Broom Tower or whatever. Yes, okay. Yeah, F that noise. Later, dudes. Yeah, so that is for everything, which is pretty cool, if you ask me. And at least this way, I can come back and explore to my heart's content. Nah, I mean.
Bearer of the hunt.
Oh, yeah, so at Walmart, they had Metal Gear Rising Revengeance for $20, and I bought it, and that game is super cool. Really like that game so far. I know nobody probably gives a shit, but whatever. Yeah. I still feel super squishy, though, and I don't really like it. Because let me see how many Twinkling Tide Nights I actually have now. Because I upgraded it to, like, +3 or whatever. You know, just for boss battles, that little bit of extra defense would be super awesome. And especially because I got all this stuff in the DLC, so it's like... And if I really wanted to, I can always go to Shrine of Amana and... Yeah, okay, cool.
I'll be around.
Now, a fully +5 set. Because I do believe that for what I'm looking to do, because I did my research, because I'm not super dumb. But I did my research, and I found that for the weight and what I'm doing, this is definitely, I think, the best set for me. So, yeah. I'm completely fine with all of this. But yeah, next time, hopefully find a boss, to be real. Actually, do I have any cool ones? Ah, never mind. Later.